Good morning, my friends. How are you today on this fine Wednesday morning at 8:39 in the a.m.? It is January 11th, 2012. Currently, here in Taylor, Michigan, we are 30 degrees. Our relative humidity is 86%. Forecast for today, increasing clouds with temperatures warming into the low to middle 40s. A mix of clouds and sun early, followed by cloudy skies this afternoon. Our high should be about 47. I mean, that's normal for January. Later tonight, showers this evening becoming less numerous overnight. Low 38. So, I guess our extended forecast is that we're going to get some snow finally coming in. Not that I'm extremely excited about snow, but, you know, at least it's winter. It's not like fall or spring. We're kind of like just hanging in the balance here. Although I've heard some theories on that. And I guess in a later share or something else, we'll talk about that. I've got to head to work, so I just got a job part-time at Michigan Textile and Fabric. So if you guys need fabrics, let me know, man, for cars, house, whatever. Anyways, I got to go, so you guys have a wonderful day, and we will see you either... Oh, by the way, I have to say forecast on chemtrails will be high today. I do believe so. I've already seen them going this morning, so... Have a good day, guys, and we will see you either tonight or tomorrow. Thanks. Bye.